like you must be able to see this molecule over your water, right? Yeah. So we have this water over here and there's this molecule CH2O. This is formaldehyde. Now in the case of water and formaldehyde, the empirical formula and molecular formula is the same. So I have highlighted it. So I've also mentioned it, the molecular formula and the empirical formula can be identical. It's not a compulsion, but as you can see, it is also a possibility.